There is an island where rivers run deep,
where the sea sparkling in the sun earns it the name Jewel of the Antilles.
An island where the poorest of peasants labor
and the wealthiest of grandeur play. Two different worlds on one island.
The grand old, with their fine French ways, owners of the land and masters of their own fates.
And the peasants, poor as Turks, eternally at the mercies of the wind and sea, pray constantly to the gods.